friends, welcome to my channel. This is Deekshit. Today we are going to see Guinness World Record Seashell Art Museum. It is located at Mysore, which houses the Guinness World Record Seashell sculpture of Lord Ganesha, along with various other seashell artifacts and different art forms. If you are watching my video for the first time, please do subscribe to my channel. Taj Mahal. Lord Ganesha idol, which is totally made up of different seashells. This is the largest seashell Ganesha sculpture with 11 feet height, 8 feet width and 3 feet depth. It took 5 years and 4 months to finish this idol. It has 86 different varieties of seashells in it, which weighs 850 kgs. San Philomena Church. It is built in 1936. It is 14 feet tall and took 7 years 4 months to complete. It is 14 feet tall Shiva temple, which took 7 years to finish. 3,620 kgs of shells is used to build this temple. you can see Dashavataras of Vishnu. Radha Mallappa is an artist who made all these crafts. You can see crafts made up of corn skin, hair, pista shells, knitted cloth, etc. Beautiful Taj Mahal. There are lot of stunning things made out of seashells. If you like my video, like, share, subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.